you want to be a rock superstar and live large. Big house, five cars, you're in charge. Coming up in the world, don't trust nobody. Gotta look over your shoulder. You want to be a rock superstar and live large. Your big house, five cars, you're in charge. Coming up in the world, don't trust nobody. Gotta look over your shoulder. Constantly to be a rock superstar and live large. Your big house, five cars.
For gaming, I was actually, I have a few names for it, and I'd have it. Oh, we got our emails. Ooh, we got an email. Let's see what it is. It's a comment on Champ Road. I make videos. Okay, calm down. Relax, deep breaths, whoops. No, there we go. Deep breath, calm down, it's all good, calm down. Yeah, I forgot the next level of Asshat 3. People advertise their channels. Yeah, I never advertised my channel. I never went on comments into other people's comment sections and advertise my channel, because that is a terrible way to go. Honestly, it's a terrible way to go. Yeah, I can bet you none of you found me through a comment section. You were like, oh look, he put sub to my channel, I'm gonna go do that. No, that's stupid. Who would ever do that? Honestly, I don't even. That's how I'm gonna comment on this. I don't even. Scumbag asshats. I hate this. Yeah, as you can see, I kind of lost enthusiasm into recording. I had this week and I was just like pumped to record. And then started reading comment section. Once that's my car. Better not be my car. And then I started reading the YouTube comment section. And now I'm like this again. That's fantastic. Shit, don't freaking try to pull me over or anything. Please. Thank you. Okay, forgot where we're heading, so we're gonna have to improvise on this. Yes, that's what happens when you scratch your leg. Should probably not scratch my leg while I'm freaking driving. Oh, god damn it. Okay, over here. Yes. Yeah, it's somewhere this way. Yeah, there it is. Okay. Nice. Improv skill. Anyway, how the hell am I supposed to get in there? Through here. Oh, yeah, there it is. It's in the back. If I was like inside this building, I had no clue how to get there. Okay. Perfect. Now we wait. There we go. You are at max capacity. Fantastic. So yeah, a new channel. I want to start a second channel called Alpaca Gaming. That's my ultimate name. Like not the ultimate, the original name that I started with. But I also thought of making it Super Alpaca or Super Paca Gaming, or something like that. That sounds cool, I think. Or Super Panda Gaming or Panda Gaming, something like that. So I'm probably gonna make a video later once I finish compiling a list of names I came up with. And I'm just gonna go like, yeah, so this is this, and vote for the channel name, and hopefully I'll get that channel name, because that'd be cool. Super Paca Gaming sounds pretty cool, honestly. I don't know. What you guys think? Because, oh yeah, if you don't know why I'm making a second channel like this, so I can have a channel where I play different games in GTA, because as you know, this channel is only GTA. Like, I switched it, it's going to be only GTA videos. So I had a second channel where I could play anything but GTA videos. So FIFA, Minecraft occasionally, just random weird games, random indie games that I like to play from time to time. That could be the home of my Super M Plays series, which I completely didn't do in the freaking longest time. That, yeah, so, you know, videos like that I want to put on my second channel, so I would need a second channel, so I'm still thinking of a name for it. I didn't want to just call it like Super M 7372 or something like that, or HD, how a lot of YouTubers do it, because that's kind of dull. I don't really like my, honestly, if I could redo something on YouTube, it would be my name. Honestly, I would change it. I don't have an idea what for, because I'm terrible at making up names, but probably I would try to get something cool and something catchy, because that might, honestly, I don't think my name, I don't know, what do you guys think? Because I personally don't think that my name is too catchy, like, you know, like, so, what, I don't get this, what is this, 183, it's random numbers and letters pop out next to cars and stuff. Jesus Christ, mosquito bites are killing me right now. Honestly, I'm being, ooh, can we take you? No, we can't take you, no fuel, what are you? No, you're locked. Got that. Okay. We're close. Somewhere. Relatively close to a place where we can get my car, finally. So, that'd be... Oh. Hello there. I wish I had a gun on the server. I need level 2. What am I? Stats. Pull up the stats. Oh, I need one more experience to level up. Nice. That'd be cool. I can't wait to level up. Level 2. Finally being able to have weaponry and stuff. 10,000 in the bank, because that's how we roll. 2k on me, because that's how I roll. Taxis. Okay, we are heading over that way, so let's skip through this weird building, which I never understood what it is. I don't know. I never, when I went to LA, I never saw this building, so I can't tell you if this is a real building or not. Generally, I don't recall any of the buildings from GTA when I was in LA. So, well, not... Yeah, basically none. yeah, I don't know, I like the Chinese theater and shit, that, yeah, of course I know that, but still. Why did that guy stop? That really worries me. See, like, the police cars, all of them have weird numbers on them, I don't understand why. Hi. That guy has a freaking spoiler on the taxi. Why would you do that? Why would you do that? That's a faction vehicle. What kind of faction drives that car? What is a crazy shenanigans? Alright, let's head on over to our car, finally. Actually, let's do one more trucker mission, and then let's go and try to sell some of our green stuff. Hello there. I'm gonna steal your truck. Not really. Look, I have no idea what the hell happened to the server. I think a hurricane came through, honestly, because I can't think of a different reason why... Everything would be fucked up like this. It's weird. Alright, let's... Oh, you better not come for me, you prick. Come on. Herp derp to victory and beyond. Yay, my car is still here. Nice, I hope I did turn off the engine, as far as I remember. Yeah, and I locked it, so it's good. So let's go do one more trucking mission. And then we shall... Yeah, truck our mission. There you go. Drive. Yeah, yeah. Where do we need to go? Please don't tell me it's super far. And it is not super far. Nice. We don't even have to pass a toll gate. Hopefully. Anyway, my allergies are freaking killing me. I need to take some pills. Because I want to record Mafia after this and I can't do it. I'm gonna have to freaking... I can't even talk properly right now. Ah, my throat. Ah, hate this. I don't know, it's like this itching feeling in your throat. It's really pissing me off. Oh my god. Oh, I hate this freaking feeling. Oh my god. If you hear this like popping noise, just me like, I don't know how to explain this. I'm kind of like folding my tongue, I guess, in my mouth. I'm kind of like rubbing it. Basically, I'm scratching the inside of my mouth, my tongue. I guess that's the best way to explain that, I think. Although it's not really... I don't think it's... I don't know. Science. I don't know. Anyway, let's do a little herp derp and jump off this cliff! Perfect decision. Absolutely delightful decision. Alright, now let's do a little... little of this thing. Actually, oh yeah, I got a video coming out today, hopefully. Oh shit. Thank God those cops did not look back. That would have been a big ass ticket if they saw what I did there. Freaking jumping off a cliff like that. Alright. Let's just harp to victory over here. And where the hell? Oh, it's on the other one. God damn it. Okay. Take here, take her right. Yeah, let's just take that as a right. And how in the world am I supposed to get in there? What? Okay. Is this the entrance to that? Please, no. Oh, there's a freaking wall. Oh my god, this is too tempting. I'm sorry, this is too tempting. We gotta make this jump. Too tempting! Let's do this. Alright, let's go. Herb there to victory, the slowest car ever. Yeah! Nailed it. Absolutely nailed it. That was amazing. Oh my god, high five. Yeah. Just high five myself, because that's how I roll. And now high five you guys. I don't have a webcam, but I'm doing it, so put out your hand and start high-fiving me. Yay! High five till victory. Alright, now how in the world am I supposed to get in there? Oh my god, I made a circle! I still didn't get in there. Do I get in through here? Is this the end? Oh shit, this is the entrance. Oh my god. Why is this compound so confusing, and why don't I remember it at all? What just happened? What the hell? My screen just went like spastic, it just disappeared. Anyway, there we are. Yay. Loading of furniture from Red County Storage. Perfect. Okay. Let's just load up, come on. What's taking us so long, huh? Come on, load up the video. I mean, the video. Jesus, the furniture. And let's get the hell out of here. Where do we go now? Scroll. Over there. Nice. Alright. Now, to get out of here. Somehow. Yeah, don't worry. If you can't hear the radio, I can't hear it either. Because I turned it off. Because when I was streaming, I was playing my own music. So, yeah. Stuff. Okay, I took the wrong road, but I can still somehow win. There we go. Yeah, this way. This will work. Improvisations. Oh, hello there. Nice truck. I don't know. There's no end there, but I just need to say that it was nice truck. All right. I keep forgetting how much do I need to do the trucking job in order to level up as a trucker? So if you level up, you get a significantly lot of money. That's from my understanding of the situation. I don't know. We'll have to find out once we level up, hopefully, if that will ever happen. Alright, let's just get up this hill. Up the hill we go. Up the hill we go. Up the hill, up the hill, up the hill. Down the hill, 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 down the hill. Almost hit a pole. I don't care, I'm on the wrong side of the river. Up the hill. Okay, I'm gonna stop now. Let's turn here. Yeah, so I'm kind of out of energy. I don't even know why. I came in pumped and then I'm like kind of got unpumped. I don't know. Weird stuff. Alright, oh, whoa. What the hell is happening here? What? There's no one talking, Everyone's just cereal for breakfast, cereal for dinner, when you coming up from nothing, less than feeling real in this world. Cereal for breakfast, cereal for dinner, when you coming up from nothing, less than feeling real in this world. We gon' drink, we gon' eat, we gon' drink, we gon' eat. If you don't recognize me, then I'm the man of plan to be. We gon' drink, we gon' eat, we gon' drink, we gon' eat. If you don't recognize me, then I'm the man of plan to be. I am in the cold, my stances. Treat the beat with no manners. I plan to blow from Grandmas and Vaminos to the land of palm trees and cabanas. Lord knows I need them all the most, so won't you please put your hands up. What I spit is on my shit. Your shit come from Kinko's. The chick I hit is thick. Your chick got some Kinko's.